Hey Wolverines, I'm Michael Vila, and this is Comic Corner. The superhero side of movies out now. To start this episode off, let's take a look at some Marvel news. In just a few weeks, we'll be able to watch the third and final installment of the Guardians of the Galaxy. The movie will follow the Guardians going up against Rocket's creator, the High Evolutionary. In the film, we'll finally get the return of Gamora after her death in Avengers Infinity War and the long-awaited first appearance of Adam Warlock. The project will be directed by James Gunn, the director of the two previous Guardians films and the president of DC Studios, and is set to release May 5th, 2023. On the animation side of Marvel News, Sony released a new trailer for Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse Part 1, sequel to the highly acclaimed Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. The film will follow Miles Morales traveling across the multiverse to join forces with Gwen Stacy and Spider-Man 2099, played by Marvel veterans Hailee Steinfeld and Oscar Isaac, and a new team of Spider-People to face off a villain more powerful than any of them could have ever encountered.
Who do you think you are, really?
We are supposed to be the good guys.
This film will swing into theaters June 2nd, 2023. Just this week, we got very interesting news for Captain America New World Order. New World Order will be the fourth installment of the Captain America series and the first film starring Falcon as a new Captain America. Since the early 2000s, Universal Studios has held the rights to solo Hulk films, prohibiting Marvel and Disney from producing their own solo franchise for the Incredible Hulk in the MCU. However, with rumors of Universal Studios possibly selling the intellectual property of Hulk back to Marvel for the ownership of Hulu and the involvement of Hulk-related characters such as the Abomination, General Thunderbolt Ross, and Betty Ross points to a possible Hulk solo film in the works. And the final bit of this week's episode comes with the announcement from Marvel Studios President Kevin Feige for the future plans of slowing down production times for films. In their plans, Marvel hopes to bring back their quality over quantity ratio they used for previous phases of the MCU. This extra time will give editors and writers more time to create the film they truly want to produce. Stay tuned for next episode where we talk about DC reviews, news, and trailers. I'm Michael Vila, enough said.